is time now for 3 News Now. For that, we bring in our digital anchor, Stephanie Haney.
Hey, Stephanie.
Hello, Laura. Hello, Matt. You know, we're less than 6 months away from the arrival of the total solar eclipse in Northeast Ohio. It's coming on April 8th. And to celebrate this milestone event, the Cleveland Monsters are hoping a special total solar eclipse game is very well attended. That'll be on Saturday, March 30th, 2024 at Rocket Mortgage FieldHouse. Now, the game versus Rochester will take place 9 days before this celestial event, and the tickets will cost $4.08. That's the date of the eclipse, 4/08. The puck is dropping at 3:15. That's because NASA says the maximum effect of the eclipse will be at 3:15 p.m. Totality will end around 3:17 p.m., and it'll finish at 4:29. So if you go to that Monsters game, you'll receive a total Solar Eclipse Survival Pack with a pair of Monsters Eclipse glasses and a t-shirt, because as the Monsters say, a promotion this good only comes around every 420 years. Very clever marketing there. Now in Shaker Heights tomorrow morning, the city's high school football team and band will be in the national spotlight, getting featured on the Today Show during the 7 o'clock hour. The school was selected for this week's Friday Morning Lights segment, and our own Dave Chudowski will be live from Shaker Heights High School starting on 3 News Go. So turn on your TVs early tomorrow to make sure you don't miss it. And the countdown is on for the return of the classic holiday experience here in Northeast Ohio. The Stan Hewitt Holland Gardens will open up their annual Deck the Hall holiday display in Akron starting on November 24th. You enter through the carriage house courtyard. You'll see a Christmas tree and a Santa nearby to greet you. And then inside the manor house, there will be 26 Christmas trees decorated, spread throughout more than 20 festive rooms. The whole place will be lit with 1.2 million holiday lights along the pathway and grounds of Stan Hewitt. Those tickets start at $20 for adults, $9 for kids Monday through Thursday. The prices do go up a little bit on the weekend. We've got all of the ticket info on WKYC.com. Randy, the photographer, highly recommends this event. And Laura and Matt, you two will want to know, kids 2 and under get in free every day.
Hey.
Ooh, look at that. Yeah. I have been meaning to go there. When I first moved here, Betsy Kling said, that's the place to go.
Oh, yeah?
And that was almost 4 years ago. So it's time.
You know what?
Yeah, time to go.
Me too. I actually haven't been there either, but I'm going this year. I'm making it happen. It's on the list.
Awesome. All right, I'll be there with you.
Great. Yeah, funny we're talking about that. Yes, just yesterday, wasn't Stephanie talking about Halloween decorations?
Yeah, I know.
I know. It's going too fast, guys.
All the good stuff. Steph, thanks.